I'm Shrek Olivia, and I'm here to tell you about Ottawa, the capital of Canada. Every year, a group of shrunken headmen get to visit the city and attend the Ottawa International Animation Festival.
It's a festival of animation, entertainment, and art from all over the world, and it's one of the oldest animation festivals around.
Let's take a look.
I told this guy where I was from. He said, oh, Canada. Kinda laughs it off. We're funny, huh? Yeah.
Come on.
When we got off the plane, we went straight to Cartoon Network's picnic. There was a pumpkin carving contest. The competition was fierce. So fierce that we lost. We lost with Donald Trumpkin.
There was a special guest judge, Pat McHale, creator of Over the Garden Wall. Wow.
To get around Canada, we sometimes took the bus. It was a double-decker red bus. And the driver only spoke French. Au revoir! One of my favorite parts is exploring. Canada sure knows how to make their swamps look nice. Human Olivia is here to tell you more. We visited Parliament,
beautiful places like the mountain tops,
the Otto Canal.
Never stops.
There was a bridge. We even stepped on Quebec soil. We ate beaver tails. No beavers were harmed in the making of these beaver tails, but I'm not gonna tell you what they are.
Shrek, where are we?
Whoa, sheep! We're in downtown Ottawa, and behind me is a lovely establishment called Pizza Pizza. They have pizza.
I'm in your pizza.
It's veggie delight, because I'm like an onion.
We saw a whole lot of screenings. Many of them were in the Bytown Theater.
We watched the whole series of Over the Garden Wall. The popcorn was only $1, and the water was free.
Hey everyone! Today is September 20th, 2015, and we're at the Bytown Theater. We're about to watch the shorts competition number 2.
Woo-hoo.
Two. Oh, it's ready.
We even got to see short films in the National Gallery of Canada. Outside the gallery was a giant spider statue. Ooh, scary. But it was the perfect place for a perfect selfie. We're in a museum, and we watched a movie.
Lots of movies, actually.
Oh, yeah.
We also ate breakfast in a French-Canadian bakery with Obama cookies. Right next to it was a farmer's market that was open every day. We bought some carrots and ate them during the short films. I hope they weren't too loud.
What's your favorite thing been in Ottawa so far?
I really like the free water. Shawarma!
I like the ketchup chips and the poutine.
The dancing!
Oh, Canada! Oh, 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 Canada! Oh, Canada!
Also, as a side note, Canada has some pubs.
Canada!
If you didn't want to go to Canada before, well, you ought to what? None now.
See you later!